Good morning, children. Dear students, you are going to attend the unit test through online the first time. You are having doubt how to attend the exam. Don't worry. I will show you some examples. Listen to me. Chapter 1 and 2. Examples of tapestry. What did Tara learn at the summer camp? Cricket, painting, dance, football. And B, music, dance, painting, swimming. C, volleyball, cricket, dance, music. The correct answer is music, dance, painting, swimming. You have to tick the answer B. Opposite of new. A, old. B, give. C, young. The correct answer is old. You have to tick the answer A. Now, let us revise the exercises. Listen to me. Let me read. Choose the right answer. It is the beginning of a new school term. Tara is happy because she is going to meet her friends. Anu goes to Simla. Tara goes to summer camp. After prayer, Anu, Seba and Tara go to their classroom. Mrs. Sen is serving breakfast. Grandfather is in the living room. Grandfather is looking for his glasses. Grandpa looks worried. The person who sees the glasses on Grandpa's nose is Jay. This is the first day of the week, Sunday. This is the first meal of the day, breakfast. We see plants here, garden. This is the first part of the day, morning. You put this under your head, pillow. Father reads this every morning, newspaper. People with a weak eyesight wear these glasses. You look at your face in this mirror. The moon shines at night. I drink milk every morning. The children learn at the school. Anu goes to church every Sunday. Mother makes food for us. We wear uniform to school. I have a new pair of shoes, P-A-I-R. Can you hear me? H-E-A-R. This is a new bag, N-E-W. I meet my friends every day, M-E-E-T. A bee gives us honey, B-E-E. Answer the following. Why is Tara happy? Tara is happy because she is going to meet all her friends at school. What did Tara's mother give her? Tara's mother gave her a new school bag, a water bottle, and a pencil box. Who are Tara's friends? Tara's friends are Seba and Anu. Where did Seba go during the holidays? Seba went to her grandmother's house during the holidays. What did Tara learn at the summer camp? Tara learned music, dance, painting, swimming, at the summer camp. What are Jay and Nimmi doing? Jay and Nimmi are having breakfast. What is Mr. Sen doing? Mr. Sen watering the plants in the garden. What is grandfather looking for? Grandfather is looking for his glasses. Why does grandfather look worried? Grandfather looks worried because he can't find his glasses. Where are grandfather's glasses? Grandfather's glasses are on his nose. Opposites. Beginning opposite end. Ender opposite exit. New opposite old. Interesting opposite boring. Quiet opposite noisy. Friend opposite enemy. Happy opposite sad. Give opposite take. Pleasant opposite unpleasant. Laugh opposite cry. New opposite old. behind opposite in front of, under opposite above, morning opposite evening. Homework. Learn the given exercises very well. Thank you.